my blue face, right? And he was my ankle right here, boom. And as we move, we get my weight on my head, and it was my ankle. By educated toes is having my body part do some work, right? Educated arms, educated legs, educated toes, whatever it is, right? So all I'm gonna do with my educated toes is he has my ankle hooked, I'm gonna rehook his ankle rotator. He has my ankle hooked, right? Like so. Pocket, resting all my weight on his chest. Kind of get my back points and possibly to fall. Right? Release the leg. Start working for your turn. Right? Here. Close my ankle here. Boom. Educated toe, rehook his. Right? Pushing all my weight back. I rehook his ankle here. Staying tight. Windows closed. Rotating. As I rotate, guys. I'm not going for a switch motion, right? I'm not trying to switch and end up in this position, right? I have to stay low, give him that bump. If he's falling off of me, here, I'm opening my arm up, catch him, my post. Educated toe, making sure his leg is mine, taking that extra post away from me, right? Turning into me, just resting on my weight on his chest.